I love. We really don't have sweet names to call each other, and we never cared. Little did I know that you, as only a friend and acting as a bridge when I was courting someone.
Naging magkaibigan kami hanggang sa naging tulay ako sa kanyang nililigawan.
Who happens to be our neighbor will become the mother of my three beautiful children. We are completely opposite. We have had countless arguments and all sorts of other issues due to our differences. Para talaga tayong aso at pusa. So we're like just dog and cats fighting on the street. But we are still here. Our relationship has never been a smooth sailing ship.
Kahit anong pag-aaway namin, siguro ganun lang nasasabi ko dahil galit ako. Pero pagka nakaayos na, okay naman ako.
When I was applying for work abroad, because we are struggling financially and I wanted a better future for us and the kids, you were there for me all the way.
So tinanong niya ako kung payag ako. Sabi ko, sige lang, go lang nang go. Malay mo, yan ang swerte natin.
Salamat at naka-invite.
Siyempre, ikaw, nanay ko. Simple lang siya, hindi siya ma-arte. Hindi siya yung tipong bili doon, bili dito. She will spend her money wisely.
Nung tinatanong niya nga ako, magpakasal tayo sa pare. Ako yung ayaw. Hindi na kailangan yun kasi matagal naman na tayo. Tsaka yung perang gagastusin, siguro savings na lang natin sa bata.
Helping a family member or us before herself, that's... I love her. Yeah, because of that. And she will not buy material things for herself. She will think of other people first before herself and then...
Kasi siya maasikaso naman. Tsaka yung iniintindi niya lagi ako. Hindi ako ganun kadali pumikap. Pero yung patient niya, talagang nandun. Tsaka i-guide ka niya.
We always talk at night before we sleep. And I think that's the most important thing you do.
Ang inyong buhay natatahakin ang dalawa nagiging isa. And becoming one doesn't happen overnight. It is something that you will learn and become better at as you share your married life together.
Fast forward, through the years you have changed me for the better. And that is what I love about you. I learned a lot from you that I realize I don't know or most things, but you do. And made me a better person I am now. From this day forward, I promise to love you, cherish our memories, and share them with the kids. With God in the center of it all, may He bless us more. Lots of love.
Alam ko na andyan na yung kahandaan ninyong magpakasakit, pero mas hihigatan pa ninyo dahil this time sa harap ng Diyos at ng Kanyang sambayanan.
Hindi mo kami makapag-spend ng Sabado at Linggo together dahil kumuha siya ng trabaho sa iba para makaipon kami at may daos tong kasal na to. Hindi siya nabigo. Ito na ngayon.
Hi Lot, I'm very happy for you. Your dream will come true today. And I hope that you will enjoy your day. Don't be stressed too much, and we can go through it, and I will love you for the rest of my life. I will protect you. I thank you for everything.
Thank you sa lahat na tinupad mo yung sinabi mo na papakasalan mo ako. Pero ito na, makakaraos na. Kaya maraming maraming salamat. Tsaka mahal na mahal kita.